getting started?
All right, let's go.
What's up, everybody, and welcome to a special year-end review for Multiverse Core Comics in here. Technically, it's not a year-end review since we've only been around for 5 months. Five-month review. It's like a report card. welcome to the special year-end review that we have. We're calling it year-end review, okay? Just go with it. But one of our subscribers actually gave us a name, Jimmy Fett, gave us a name for our year-end review. We're going to call it the MCC Annual Number 1. This is actually a special presentation that we have. So essentially, I teased this enough already. I let people know that we're going to have a year-end review. Essentially, what this is about is that we're going to review every single thing that we've offered you guys from the very beginning, essentially since August 5th. Or should I say since May, when we started communicating with all of our potential customers, what we're going to be doing at this store. Before we go through the whole thing, I want to start off by saying a huge thank you to everybody that has embraced this store and actually embraced us, the whole community around here, the whole comic book community that embraced us here. It's been a great ride. Like I said before, it felt like we've done so much that it's been a year, but it's only been about 5 months. It's been 5 months of literally bringing back what a comic book store should be. That was essentially our main goal. Our main goal of this store when we very first started is that this store, a comic book industry, a comic book store has been missing something. And I've quoted Dr. Manhattan on DC Universe number one, Rebirth number one. I've quoted Dr. Manhattan or Geoff Johns, if you wish. The very first sentence that was uttered in the DC Universe Rebirth number one, the one shot, is, "I love this Earth, I love this universe, but there is something missing." And that's basically how I felt about going about this store. I love this industry. This is something I grew up with when I was a kid, but there was something missing, and it's been missing for a while. And that's what we moved on to actually, you could call it rectify. We try to rectify what's been missing and put back, as you may call it. That's why our tagline, our very first tagline of the store was, it's an all new, all different comic book store that sets its sight to give the comic book industry a rebirth. So essentially, we are a brand new store and we are going to be presenting things brand new to you guys, but we're giving you a rebirth, meaning we're giving you what was great in the past. We're bringing that back here, and we're about 218 subscribers, if I'm not mistaken. But then again, we always count at the end of the month. But let's just say that we're at 218 right now. I know last time I said 217, but I don't want to overshoot things. So I tend to be a little bit more conservative in terms of what I'm saying as a number. So we're about 218 subscribers strong, and we're still growing. And when I say 218, that's not inactive people. That's 218 active people, meaning coming in every Wednesday, every week, every day, picking up their items in here. So once again, a big thank you to everybody who embraced our mission of what we're trying to do. I've heard many stories in the last 5 months, people telling me that they stopped collecting comic books because they felt like they never really belong when they actually go into a comic book store, or a comic book store has this and has that, and or they would say that they don't let us read the way you do in your comic book store before we buy stuff, or they give us a different bag and boards than what we actually need. So it's not, or the big one is that we get charged for bag and boards when we purchase a book, which in my opinion is, you know, that's something that should have never happened. It never happened in the past. For some reason, there's this ongoing trend that everybody gets charged 20, 30, 60 cents for a bagging board, which in my opinion, is not right. You should, I always tell this to our customers, you shouldn't have to choose between reading what you love or putting food on the table. That should never be a choice. We're gonna continue working hard for you guys. And if you guys, actually, here's a little hidden gem. If you guys watch the very first video that me and Christian made and watch this video right now, you will see I would actually lose weight. I made a conscious decision and dedication to the store that I haven't done anything else. So I'm always here in the store. You guys already know I'm always here in the store. Whether I'm tired, sick, or whatnot, I'm always here for you guys. That's how much I love this industry and how much I actually love serving you guys. So we're going to continue working hard for you guys. And at the end of this video, I will tell you what will be our next plan. Not fully, but enough. All right, so we're going to go through a whole list of stuff in here, actually. So So this is a time where you want to actually pick up your pen and paper, because we've introduced a lot of new items for you guys. We had we didn't want to introduce all the items out of the gates. So say on inauguration day. So what ended up happening is that we introduced these items in different phases. We introduced them in phase one and phase two and phase two part two. You will see that. As a subscriber, or if you're thinking about subscribing to our store and literally joining this store as well, you will see that you actually have more discount than you know of right now. Probably far more. Because there's been a lot that we've introduced, even when we spread it out, the discounts, and there's still a bit too much for people to remember. So what I suggest is go ahead and pick up a pen and paper, and we're gonna go through both phases, phase one and phase two of our plan, and we're gonna let you know what you have as a discount. So as of right now, I'm not gonna go through it right now. I'm gonna let you guys go get your pen and paper, and I'm just gonna sit here and listen to the soundtrack for Guardians of the Galaxy, like I told Christian. Isn't that right, Christian? There you go. So I'm just gonna sit here for a second. All right, so hopefully you got yourself a piece of pen and paper right now. I know there's pens everywhere. It's either you find a paper and there's no pens, or you find a pen and there's no paper. So I give you guys a little bit more time. Okay, so we're gonna go through with phase one first. Phase one, essentially, this is what was introduced to you guys on our inauguration day, which is August 5th, 2017. This is basically when it took effect, but it was actually mentioned back in May, when we first wrote you guys a note saying that we're gonna be on our way coming in Miami. So first things first is that write down phase one as your heading. For phase one, we introduced you guys on the 15% off on new releases, variant covers as well. So that's 15% off on new releases and variant covers. We also introduced you guys to the 10% off on graphic novels, trade paperbacks, hardcovers, both of those, as well as we introduce you guys to the 50% off on back issues as well. Those are still our staple. Those are our staple discounts, and that is the discount that we're actually going to be holding on to. We're not going to change that discount. We're probably just going to be adding more to that discount itself. With that being said too, as well, we also introduced you guys to the BCW anti-acid bagging boards. Those anti-acid bagging boards are for free. Now, let me clarify it when I say free, and let me get close to this mic. Now, when I say it's free, meaning that you do not pay for it, meaning that it's not embedded with a price, it's not an extra, it's not on the receipt. So, how do you guys know it's for free? Look at your receipt every time you guys cash us out. I challenge this to actually everybody who thinks that we do not give these for free. Look at them, they are for free. If you're questioning in terms of if it's an anti-acid bagging boards, we will show you it is a BCW anti-acid bagging boards, and it is for the current year, okay? Now, the current generation. Now, the reason why I have to emphasize that much is that as this store grows, this store has actually not only that it's growing, but it's also becoming one of the most talked about stores, a comic book store here in Miami. Word does spread, and when words do spread, sometimes they get lost in translation. And when they get lost in translation, what end up happening is that rumors starts to form. So the rumors have been forming for the last 5 months, and we have heard all those rumors, but this might be the first time that you hear us acknowledging these rumors, because we never acknowledge any rumors at all. I mean, why would we? We stick to our guns and we stick to what is true. You have to come in the store and then you'll find out if it's true or not. But this is one of the second time that we're going to be acknowledging this rumor. Yes, we do give bagging boards for free. No, we do not charge for bagging boards at all. Take that out of the rumor mill. We hear a lot of rumors saying that these are not anti-acid bagging boards. The reason why we're giving this away for free, because they're just regular bagging boards. The reason why we're giving away these bags, because they're just regular bags. No, these are BCW anti-acid bagging boards. So I wouldn't believe any rumors that's actually going around right now unless you hear it from our mouth, face, tongue,
the horse's mouth
until, why do I have to look like a horse? So that's one of the rumors that we're going to be squashing or mashing right now. So yes, we give the anti-acid backing boards for free. That is not embedded on your price. And the other thing that we've done too in the past is that we give big events. So we've had a lot of big events in here too as well. The store is actually built to make an event. That's why most of our gondolas, as you can see in the background, they have wheels so that we can actually wheel them out if we need to make some room. It also gives us some flexibility if we need to expand. And so you guys know, we have expanded because of our customer base. Our inventory has increased, so that means we have to add another gondola out here and actually remodel the whole store itself so that we can carry more inventory. So we introduce events, we introduce big events, and we introduce exclusive events. Our first exclusive that we give away in our events was, if everybody remembers, is the Dark Knight's Metal release, midnight release. And if you are one of the first 20 that came in, you will receive the Batman with a Pentagram Dark Knight's Metal number one. Here's a little trivia with that shirt. That shirt was actually made back in June or July, and we actually have a video to prove that. The reason why I'm mentioning it is because that shirt, before DC, Warner Brothers mass produced that type of shirt, we did it first, or we were one of the ones that did it first. So technically, the first 20 people that got that shirt, you have an original there. So that is actually one of the first before DC has mass produced that. So that's part of history, I should say. I don't know, I just had to mention that. That was nice. Another thing that we introduced to as well is something called Weekly Wednesdays. So me and Christian actually set out to make a show about listing every single comic book coming out for that week, so that it's some sort of a service that we can definitely provide for you guys, so that you know what's coming out for that week, so you don't get lost. Not a lot of people have a website that they can go to and say, okay, these are the books that's coming out for this week. I may like this book. I may want to pick up this book. So Christian and I set out to actually make a video, and we featured every single comic book that actually comes out for that week. So that is just one short video. If you guys actually view our first Weekly Wednesday, it was only 20 minutes long. But as you guys know, we started adding on some new stuff in there, like news that's happening around the store. We also added a contest there too as well, that if you stick around till the end of the video, you actually get to win a prize. So that video also went from 15 minutes to about 30 minutes now as well. So we did Weekly Wednesdays, and we are actually approaching number 20 this week. No, actually, by the time they watch this, we've already reached number 20 because it's on Friday. Yep. We have now reached Weekly Wednesday's number 20, so our 20th episode. So again, that is a testament of our dedication to you guys on what we would like to change around the community. We don't want to just wonder what's going on. So Weekly Wednesday, we also introduced during that time. And finally, what we introduced on phase one is the infamous, and I will repeat, the infamous white cotton gloves. This is the other rumor that we were actually going to acknowledge as well, and we acknowledged this before, and like I said before on the past video, it was going to be one of the last time that we will acknowledge it, and this is the very last time we will acknowledge the white glove treatment. So a lot of people are actually questioning the fact that why do we use white gloves? Why do we use white gloves on this and this and that if Diamond has already touched them? That doesn't, I mean, in terms of merit on that, do we know if Diamond touched them? Yes and no. We don't know. Maybe they do, right? Maybe they already do touch them before it gets to you. But does that mean that we should care less about these books? In my mind is that even if it has been touched before in Diamond distribution, okay, it goes from the publishers, which is DC Comics, Marvel, Boom Studios, Dynamite. It goes from the publisher, they publish it, and then they send it over to Diamond to be distributed. Even if Diamond has touched these books, does that mean that we should care less about these books? No, it does not. We love these books. These books we're very dedicated to, and this is something that we like taking care of these books. So if they have been touched, great, fantastic. Does that mean that everyone else that walked in the store should be touching your books? No. I think that we should still use the white gloves. So if there is any prints on those books while we bag and board them, we can spot them right away and get rid of them, right? So why should we not take care of your books? That is something that we are very proud of. Each book that you are gonna get in here is something that's probably that's only been touched once, and that's about it, if not touched at all. So if this is something that most people care about, this is a place for you. So essentially, just to end the whole rumor in this, since this is going to be the last time we're going to mention this, yes, we're going to continue serving these books with white glove treatments. We're not going to stop. If we do notice that there's some fingerprints on any of the books, especially like a Dark Knight's metal where it's nice and metallic, we will dust them off for you, get rid of those prints. We are going to continue taking care of these books, and we are going to continue wearing these white cotton gloves. We're not going to stop taking care of these books for you guys. If you guys were here in our Doomsday Clock event, we had a local CGC certified person take a look at 250 copies of our books, and only one was actually bad, and every single book that came in was a 9.6 or a 9.8, near mint. So we're not going to stop taking care of these books, and we're not going to stop wearing these white cotton gloves. Yeah, that's pretty much it. That's the last thing I'm going to say that, though. So that is actually phase one. So that's the phase one of the plans that we had for you guys. So we're going to go through phase two. Perfect. So now we're heading to phase two. So phase two, we do introduce a lot of brand new things to as well. One of which is that we didn't touch the 15% off on the new releases and variant covers, but we added an extra savings for everybody there. So the extra savings is essentially 17% off on new releases and variant covers every Wednesday. It's 17% off on new releases and variant covers, including everything on your pull list. So essentially what it is that we understand that new releases every Wednesday tends to be a little bit of a hassle to come to a comic book store and pick up your stuff. So what we did is, as a thank you, we actually introduced the 17% off every Wednesday. So if you pick up everything on your pull list, as well as grab random new things on the new release and variant covers, we gave you 17% off as a subscriber. So that's one of the things that's actually pretty exciting, because 17% off does go a long way, especially when our customers are ordering in bulk. It definitely goes a long way. Another thing that we introduce is that we get a lot of new subscribers coming into the store saying, hey, I'm a brand new subscriber. Do you guys give anything new? For the longest time, we've told people that we give 5% off or 10% off. I couldn't remember when it was, how much it was. But the new subscriber sign up is actually 17% off. So if you sign up as a brand new subscriber, you walk in and you sign up as a subscriber, anything that you see on the floor here and then anything on the graphic novel side is 17% off. So we introduced that too as well. Another thing that we introduce is that we introduce the FIU Miami-Dade County College discount. So we introduce the FIU students, that we get a lot of FIU students that come in, as well as Miami-Dade. So they actually get 12% off if you are a student and you don't have a pull list. You just want to grab some random stuff while you're actually just walking around and grabbing some books, right? So if you are a FIU Miami-Dade County College student, you do get 12% off in this store. Another thing that we introduced during that time too as well is that we introduced something, a referral program. So the referral program goes like this. If I am a subscriber already and I introduce Christian to this store and say, Christian, you gotta sign up to this store, and Christian chooses to sign up, Christian, as a new subscriber, gets 17% off, as I mentioned before. But myself, Christian actually counts as one day that I can come to the store and I can claim that 17% off anything on the floor and anything on the graphic novel section too as well. So essentially, if I introduce two people, that's 2 days worth of 17% off that I can have on these days. That is an addition to Wednesday. So if I introduce two people, I get 17% off. 2 days worth of 17% off. I can claim that on Monday and Tuesday and have Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, everything 17% off. So that was actually a really good discount that we had, a referral discount that we have. So not a lot of people know you have that referral discount. So make sure that you wrote that down. So that's a referral discount that we have. And another thing that we introduced is that we introduced a new show. Our YouTube channel is actually growing. So we introduce everyone to our YouTube channel. Our YouTube channel is basically, it's called MCC, MCC Presents. It's our YouTube exclusive show. So we introduced a brand new show there called Uncensored Reviews. In this store, if you're a regular subscriber and comes here all the time, you guys will notice that we have a lively discussion in here. But it's never a heated discussion, it's a lively discussion. Our customers and ourselves are very opinionated, and we like to, as you guys can tell, we love to hear our own voice. And everybody actually always chime in, whether you're a customer or an employee in here, which is actually great. It actually encourages an environment to actually express your opinion about these books and how passionate you are. And it shows you guys are just as passionate as we are. So what ended up happening is that not a lot of people actually has the time to actually come here and spend that time with us. I always say that our cash out time, from the point that you get your product and you cash out, our cash out time is about 3 to 4 minutes. And we're very proud of that because we love talking to you. We love knowing your day and knowing your input on Marvel and DC, everything. But not a lot of people can take part on those discussions that we have here every day. So we introduce uncensored reviews. All right, so moving on to away from the uncensored review, because you guys already know uncensored reviews. So season one just ended, actually. So season two is going to take part next month or month a little bit later. But there's going to be the format for that show is going to be a little bit different too as well. So keep an eye on that. Sorry, I keep touching my face. Anyways, so essentially now we introduce something that is a little bit new and a little bit more, I would say, controversial than the white glove treatment. But before I tell you what that is, I'll tell you what the community here has been letting us know. We've had a lot of customers that's been coming over to us and say, hey, you know what? I want to take my subscription and my pull list from another store to your store. What ends up happening is that they give us their reason why they would like to switch over to our store. Now, what those reasons are, I'm not going to get into that. But they do have their own reasons why they prefer our store, and so far every single one of them have been really happy with the way we treat our books and the way that we treat them as a customer. So all I can say is that we have a lot of customers that would switch over from another store to this store, and they always ask us, hey, if we switch over to your store because you're either this and that or you're closer to our house, which is just a walk away, two to five minutes away walk, is there something that you can give us, something special that you can give us? So for the longest time, we would tell them, well, it's only about 10% off or 15% off or 17% off. But we wanted to do something better than that. We wanted to treat those customers as if there is something that's also missing. Something that they haven't experienced before by coming over to our store. So what we set out to do is basically give them the best experience right off the bat when they sign up to our store with their subscriptions. So what we did is that we actually made a package, something called the Switch. So the Switch essentially is for customers who are willing to actually come to our store and actually take all their subscription from another store if they ever feel somewhat they want to switch over to our store because they're either live closer or their own personal reasons. And what that is that we're giving 50% off. So essentially, if we look down their list of anything that they have in their pull list, and if they see it on the floor, whether it's graphic novels or anything that's in the floor here, that will be 50% off for that day. So essentially, let's just say they have White Knight and there's White Knight that they miss, that's going to be 50% off. If they want on their list, it says Flashpoint, and it's a graphic novel, and we have it on the floor for 50 on the floor, they can grab it for 50% off. So essentially, that's what the Switch is. What made the Switch so talked about and so controversial or anything like that is because others are believing that we're telling people to leave their current store and to come to us instead. But in all reality, that's not the case. What we set out to do is basically give you the best customer experience than any other store. And the way that we do that is basically, if you are willing to actually switch over to our store, We are definitely thankful and grateful for that. We want to give you the best experience right away by giving you 50% off on anything that you see in the store if you have it on your list. That is basically what the switch is basically if you're willing to switch over to us, you get 50% off. The next thing is that that actually cancels off based that's actually the second part of phase. That's actually phase two, part one. Phase two, part two, is actually a little bit different. That takes us to the current timeline. Phase two, part two, essentially, you guys have already known because it's quite recent. We introduced to you guys the gift cards. We now have gift cards in the store. Actually, I'm going to show you what our gift card looks like. Okay, so one of our gift cards actually looks like this. This is the one of the first ones that we have. This is the gift card. We call this the Black Edition gift cards. And then the other one actually just came this Monday. Is this one right here. This is the custom gift card that we have, and it also has our address in the back and phone number. This is basically, as you can tell, if you guys know that character there, actually that's Captain Multiverse right there. So we have the we have a standee of it. So this is one of the, those are the two gift cards that we had. So we introduced those two gift cards earlier in the second part of phase two. The other is that we introduced the every fifth Wednesday discount. So essentially, as you guys know, every fifth Wednesday of the month, what ended up happening is that publishers, just like DC Comics, they rotate on a four-week rotation, four Wednesdays rotation, meaning that their titles like Superman, Action Comics, Detective Comics, Supergirl, Super Sons, all those, they rotate in a four-week rotation. When the fifth week comes in a month, everything kind of gets kind of loopy. You get the annuals. A lot of people refer to it as the annuals month, the annuals week. You only get annuals, and you probably get one or two titles, and that's about it. So it becomes bone dry. When that happens, we introduce the fifth Wednesday of the month, meaning that every fifth Wednesday, your pull list, everything on your pull list, everything that's brand new, as well as variant covers, are now 20% off. So there was one that just passed. There's going to be another one this January, and there's not going to be another one until April. So I guess this is a promotion for the fifth week this January. So the second final thing that we announced for part two is that we are the first and currently the only comic book store here in the greater Miami area to have a phone app. So we actually launched our Android Multiverse Core Comics phone app to everyone. On the phone app, I'm gonna see if I can put it around here or down here, some pictures of it. But for the most of you, definitely take a look at it. Go on our website. For the most of you that already have it, you guys already know that you can view new releases every week. You can also view our videos in there, weekly Wednesdays, as well as the Uncensored reviews. It's also there. And then finally, we did a complete update too as well, quite recently. Now you can add and remove items from your pull list directly from your app. So you don't have to actually search for a computer, just pull up your phone, and then you can definitely add and remove newer items on your pull list. Now, the only drawback in that is that we don't have one for the iOS Apple iPhone yet, but working with our development team, they will have that ready and set for you by the end of this year, which is the end of December. So by the end of December, the iPhone app for our store will be set and ready to go. But for now, the Android users, go ahead and enjoy that app in there. That is free, free to download. Go ahead and download that on your Google Play app. Just search Multiverse Core, C-O-R-P-S Comics, and then you'll see our logo there. So finally, we've come to the end of this video, and like I said, we are going to be announcing something huge. Is that how you say it? Huge. huge. We're announcing something huge. So, we are going to make that announcement, but it's not the announcement that you guys are looking for. To be truthful, it's actually a teaser announcement. So, it's a teaser announcement. The reason why it's a teaser announcement, because this is actually really big. It's such a big jump. Everything that we just listed to you, that happened within 5 months. Just because of the growth of the store, what ended up happening is that whole plan wasn't supposed to be a five month plan. That was supposed to be a 6 to 7 month plan. But since the growth of the store has been amazing and we're still growing, till this day, what ended up happening is that we decided to release all those within 5 months, so about 2 months ahead of schedule. Now, we thought it was a little bit too much. That's why we actually want to do a year in review, so that you can actually go ahead and write down what you guys have in there, right? So before we actually go through the announcement, why I do just want to let everybody know that we still have the gift set package here at the store. So just keep in mind that for all of our exclusive, sorry, there was someone walking down the window there. I thought they were going to come in the store. So essentially what we have is that we still have the holiday gift set. The holiday gift set is that you can pick out any exclusive Funko Pops that we have that are $15. We've lowered them down to $10 now. So if you get three of them, instead of $45, it's just going to be $30 now, right? So that's one of them. The other is that a lot of people are not asking about, which we have to let everybody know all the time, is that we have a holiday gift set. We have a built-your-own holiday gift set. So if you pick out any if you get all four $2.99 books, that is actually four for $10. Any $3.99 books, that's three for $10. Again, that's any $2.99 comic books, that's four for $10. And then any $3.99 books, that's three for $10. That's another savings there for you for this holiday season. And not a lot of people know this too as well, but our graphic novels, our hardcovers and trade paperbacks, they are, and I'm going to get close to this, they are 20% off. So each one. So it doesn't matter if it's a hardcover or a trade paperback, they are 20% off. So by the time that you see this, you will only have about, two more weeks before the holiday. So go ahead, come by and definitely grab those savings right now. That is including everything on your pull list. Yes, if you choose to, as a subscriber, you have a choice to whether take the 15% off or the 17% off, or take the holiday package itself. So you just have to let us know which one you want to take, because by default, we're going to give you the 15% or the 17% off. Also, we're going to have Santa Claus this Saturday. This is the second last Saturday before the holiday season. So this is the second last time before Santa Claus goes back up to the North Pole and deliver gifts for presents. So come by and take a seat on the couch. We have a couch right over here, and then we have our tree. Go ahead and take a picture with Santa before he actually goes up in the North Pole. So that's every Saturday, this Saturday, and then next Saturday, the 23rd. With that being said, the announcement that we're going to do. So looking forward into the future, we're looking at phase three. Phase three now is going to be spread out from January to May. There's two plans that we can definitely let you know. Currently, one of them is that I believe if you go on our Facebook, you will see that we actually send you a link from our Twitter page, because we have a Twitter poll coming on right now. And our Twitter poll says, which one of these artists that you guys would like to see do a signing here at the store? Yes, we are planning on actually having one of those big time writers and illustrators to actually come by our store and do some signing. So you have to let us know which one you guys want. We want to do more in-store signing throughout the coming year. So that's one of the plans that we have coming in the future. More artists, more writers coming over to the store, more signing, everything. To tell you, I guess, honestly, we have one that we have planned on the 27th of January. So keep an eye on that. That's your big hint there for our first artist signing coming to this store. The other is actually is somewhat really big. And the only thing that I can tell you is this. This has been planned since the very beginning of the store. The store has a 5-year plan. And within 5 years, we wanted to achieve a certain goal. I'm trying to tread water here so that I don't spill too much news. Because if I do, people are going to get mad at me. Essentially, we're about way ahead of our 5-year plan. So we don't want to be too ahead of ourselves and then do too much. So we backed up a little bit and then restructured that 5-year plan. Upon restructuring it, we see that we can actually achieve one of those plans in this year. And this is the biggest hint that I will give you what this plan is, because we're gonna release this plan by the end of January or mid-January. So we want this plan to be up and running as soon as possible. We're very excited about this plan. And the biggest hint that I can give you is expansion. That's good enough, right, Christian? Yeah, that's good enough. That's the hint that we're gonna give you what our plan is from January to May. Our hint, the password is expansion. We're looking at expansion. What does that mean? It could mean anything. I could be expanding my wardrobe. Huh? Right? Everyone's dead. Comment down below if you're getting tired of me, seeing me in that hat. So I might be expanding my hat. So my apparel. I might be expanding my apparel. Christian might be getting a new camera. You don't know, right? We might be expanding in terms to clothing. Like we might, everybody knows that Matt is a meme nowadays. So we might do that. We might be doing TV. I don't know. But that's the biggest hint that you guys are gonna get. Is something called expansion. That's your biggest hint, but watch out for that in January. That's coming in this January, so watch out for that. So by the time that you guys see this, one final thing that we want to announce is that we are going to be giving away 2 free tickets to Infinity War. So Infinity War comes out when? May?
Yes.
Is it May? Okay, Infinity War comes out in 18 weeks or 19 weeks. It comes out in 19 weeks. So what we're planning to do is this. We're giving away 2 free tickets to that. Now, how do you actually win those tickets? This is how. From phase 1 to phase 3 of Marvel MCU, there is exactly 18 movies. Okay, there's 18 movies. You probably know where I'm heading to this now. There's 18 movies. We will be showing every Sunday, starting the week of January 1st. Every Sunday, we will be showing 1 movie from each phases. So there's 18 movies. We're going to show 1 movie each week. Now, each time you attend our screening here at the store, you will get 1 ticket. One of those movie tickets, small little stub, movie stubs. You're gonna get 1 movie stub. You're gonna put your name and your phone number there. That movie stub essentially allows you to enter on a raffle to win the Infinity War 2 free movie tickets to Infinity War, meaning the more times that you attend our screening, the more the higher your chances of winning the tickets. So if you attend all 18 movie screenings, guess what? You got all 18 tickets. If you only attend 10, then that means you only get 10 tickets. If you only attend 1, then that means you only have 1 ticket. So you have to be here to actually attend the screening. You have to stay for at least 1 hour of the movie in order to get that 1 free ticket. So definitely, actually, it's going to be launched right now. Yeah, it's going to be on our Facebook right now, at this moment right now. At this moment right now, you can actually pause it. You can pause this if you want. And you will see that there is an invite for all 18 movies from phase 1 to phase 3. So go ahead and click on go on our Facebook page and go ahead and attend that. Go ahead and hit attend so they can remind you when that will be coming. Now, final thing is that no more final thing. That's it. That is our year end review. That is the MCC annual number one. I cannot thank you guys enough for supporting the store, for always coming over here, for letting us know about your stories, and letting us and literally just embracing this store in here. There's going to be more to come this coming year. The first 5 months of this store is going to be really, really great. I cannot wait to actually let you guys know. You guys know I can actually keep a secret. So the app thing, I kept that a secret for like 3 months. So but I cannot wait until we present to you what that expansion means. For us to reach that type of expansion is momentous. Is something very special. So keep that's pretty much it. Do you have anything, Christian? Nope, Christian has nothing. So I will leave you guys with some clips of what happened in the past year. So there's not that much clips, just weekly Wednesday stuff. And then some uncensored reviews. If there's no clip, chances are I'll probably insert like a dancing Groot in the end. Yeah, I'll probably just insert a dancing Groot in the end. So if there is a dancing Groot, go ahead, enjoy that dancing Groot. But until then, you guys know that I'm here, Christian's here. Have a safe holiday, guys. I know it's gonna be. I know it seems like this is gonna be the last thing I'm gonna say, but I just like to say safe holiday, guys. And if you guys have any questions, let me know. And I'll see you guys next week, weekly Wednesdays. Peace out.